Also new tonight on our crime tracker, Conway police arrested a man they say stabbed someone in the neck with a knife. This here is Carl Tucker. Warrants we just got say the stabbing happened on Wednesday. He was booked into jail early that morning. His charges now include attempted murder.